Hello, welcome back to the stream. My playthrough of Tomb Raider. This is the third chunk that I'm doing. If you're watching this on YouTube, this is probably episode... who knows? Possibly in the tens by now. Yeah. Last time, Roth died. Alex died. We've got an awesome bow now. And Whitman has kidnapped Sam. So... we fixed the boat, we're heading inland to try and save Sam and see if we can see what's going on with these goddamn storms. We'll do autosave, both 61%, I imagine. The autosave will have the latest bit.
James Whitman, I come to you in peace. I bring you your new queen.
Oh no.
Your queen. What is it, Japanese? Your Joe.
My
no! 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 No!
Goodbye, Whitman. There's a lot of samurai that have only just turned up in this game. expecting the animation to finish. How have none of these people seen me? Unless there's any chicks around to keep the population going. Hello, rats. Bit of wood to clip through our face. What if there's only one of those big dudes? I'm guessing that's explosive. I don't know. Stand next to it, really. Good shot. Are these shotgunnable? No. pretty sure this music means I'm amazing. What is it? What the hell? Oh, the wind. Can I move, please? Thank you. Anything worth looting? You've got a shotgun and a grenade launcher. Oh, I was looking forward to fighting him. He's gone. Well, never mind. I'm sure he'll be back.
This Chinese earthenware is thousands of years old. Could they have visited this island before the rise of Yamatai?
We never, never had a chance. They were waiting for...
Seen similar artifacts on the Ban Giant site in Thailand. How did this get all the way to Yamatai?
Somehow.
wonder if I have to drop it again. Maybe just jump from here? Oh, okay, yep. But that ain't gonna work. Needs to be closer, doesn't it? Do I need to lift it, shoot it, swing it? Maybe it'll swing from... That looks better. Confused. We can't though, can we? Well, that was the... Oh, but we can... Can't make that jump though, can I? Do I need to go higher? I think that might be it. There we go.
chooses her successor. Chosen priestess enters the monastery. And she's given your power and becomes the new queen. Wait a minute.
Many have given up their souls willingly for this gift.
Now the first and last queen lives a half-life. A soul in a decaying body.
Vessels. It's not transferring power. It's transferring a soul. All these queens, they're all... you! Himiko. First and last. Oh god. And now you want Sam. Well, you're not getting her.
You're not getting her, bitch.
Sam. A vessel for the queen's soul. I've got to stop this madness. I have no choice now but to meet my fate. Tonight.
That's the room I just came from. Unable to fast travel. I think we know what that means. I think this might come in handy. Do you like the bow? Not enough for penetrating. Not enough for explosive either. That's an increased damage, so we'll buy that. That's fine.
A Satsuma porcelain vase. Probably early Edo period.
Oh, it's lovely. Go. where that masterful climbing comes in handy. I wasn't meant to do that. Whoops. Sorry, got distracted. Let's do that properly. I feel a bit stupid here. There? Yeah.
Lara, watch out! Those bastards are heading your way. We did everything we could to slow them down.
Thanks, Reyes. Get to the boat. If I'm not back...
We're not leaving without you. We'll be waiting.
Almost like Himiko's helping me rather than Matthias.
trapped in this mortal coil. Pour forth and be reborn. Pour forth and awaken.
Oh my god! Well, fuck. Gonna try that again. Pretty lucky. Saves me smashing his head off. Thank you. Slow motion. Hello, big boy's back. Thought you would be. Too eager. Oh, too eager. Oh. Oh no, I did it far too early. Shit. I didn't miss that. I didn't miss that either, you bastard. I need my health back. What's this? Infinite? Oh. Mash F, mash E. What am I meant to do? Only just ready at the end. Left and right to shoot both guns. I was only using left. Lol.
You a promise. Let's get you home.
There's Lara! She's got Sam! She did it.
I think she's going to be okay.
What happened up there?
It's over. We can go now.
All right, let's get the hell out of here.
I've been so blind, so naive. For years, I resented my father, doubted him like the rest. But he was right about so much. I just wish I could tell him that now. There are so many mysteries that I once dismissed as mere stories, but the line between our myths and truth is fragile and blurry. I need to find answers. I must understand.
Anything? Don't really know what happened to you on that island. Judging from those wounds and that look in your eyes, I'm guessing I don't want to know. Anyway, we'll be home soon.
I'm not going home.
Well, we did it. Tomb Raider. And they don't want me to. Oh no. Congratulations, you've completed the story with an overall game completion of 69%. Lol. You may return to the island by selecting continue in order to complete any unfinished activities. Well, so that was the main story. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. I am going to play Tomb Raider, Rise of the Tomb Raider next. So I haven't got around to that, and that's the whole reason I played this one, is so I could play Rise of the Tomb Raider. In total, what was that? 10 hours? 11 hours to complete? Obviously 69%, so there's loads of extra stuff to unearth and explore and find. I'm going to take a quick break. If you're watching me on Steam, might play a bit of multiplayer afterwards. If you're watching this back on YouTube, thanks very much. Follow me, subscribe me if you would be so kind. Leave a comment if you like it. Leave a like if you like it. And thank you for watching. Right, I'll be back in 5. Goodbye, YouTube.